afternoon. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Piet. As the guys have introduced me already, so I'm going to be doing this afternoon drive. So we're going to start right now, and we're looking forward to finding quite a few interesting stuff. So we're going to now drive down towards the east again, but we're going to try and do more of the Buffalo Dam site to see whether we can find some other stuff outside, because the other guys have done the southern section. So I want to try and cover the other part of the property and see what we can find outside for you. So enjoy our drive. In the tree here, we've got some starlings. These are the Burchell starlings, so there are two of them, and we've got quite a few starlings in this area, but the Burchells are very, very common in the area. So these are the birds that you highly get to see them sometimes coming to the areas where there's lots of food, especially where people are, because they kind of get to eat more of the food that people will eat. So for example, if you spread out the muesli net, the birds will go wild for that. They'll actually come and eat it, and there's nothing really stopping them to eat all the insects and stuff. They'll go wild on the grasshoppers, they'll actually go and hunt the caterpillars, and they'll eat that. So they sometimes make quite a lot of noise. You know, they get to sing quite a lot, especially if you find them pretty much a lot together. They can be quite noisy. So if you listen now, you can hear him calling. There you go. It looks like the other one has left him. So he's now by himself, busy cleaning. And after that, I think he's going to follow up on the mate. So he's probably been eating some fruits by the look of it. That was him calling, eh?